Now she is going to perform a speech on yoga.
Hello friend, today's topic is yoga. As we all know, doing yoga is good for health. Also, we all know its importance, but we still not give proper time for our body and soul. Let us know what yoga means. The word yoga is derived from the Sanskrit word which means union. Yoga helps us in achieving union of mind and body, of a sense of harmony. Practicing yoga regularly keeps us strong, keeps our body flexibly fit, reduce strength and maintain our overall health. Yoga helps our body to calm down and relax. It also increasing the concentration power. In school, children are encouraging to do yoga and knows its importance in their daily routine life because it helps us in concentrating on studies or feel active all day. Yoga regenerates our body by keeping bone, muscle, joints and organs healthy and flexible. Yoga is the best and easy way to stay fit, healthy and flexible. Swami Ramdev Ji is the best yoga teacher. Now friend, let's see how to do yoga.
Now first yoga is Om Chant. Now next yoga is Kapalbhati. Now, next yoga is Anulom Vilom.